not prepared, but Xi Jinping does not make such mistakes. He does his delay. Recently, he asked that
America's favorite smokeless fire pit
for
a reason.
For a war.
On fire is
what it is now. Preparing for a potential war with India, ramping up troop deployments, and testing new weapons. One such test happened in
the
live fire drill. The PLA tried out a range of weapons, and sniper rifles to remove the full weapon systems. Mortars, grenade launchers, and anti-tank missiles report that giant soldiers are being trained to fight on high altitudes. These are the kinds of weapons that end up using a conflict within India breaks down. These weapons are powerful and handy when capable of carrying out physical strikes. China now has a range of new weapon systems deployed along the LAC, the line of the They can take down the outposts. They can strike military assets or other targets. At least on paper, they can. How good are these Chinese weapons in practice? The world
That's
is
really
not
cool.
showing a lot of confidence
Check
in Chinese
sends you awesome boxes every month for a great price, and I love it.
The
variety is great, and I love how it
feels.
Head to bespokepost.com and get a free
Plus,
gift for your first box. Enter code FREE.
So come take someone to buy it. Sales of Chinese arms have dropped almost 8% between 2016 and 2020. It's hard to say if China has full confidence in its weapons.
Focus your game.
You know what's their weapon of choice? Propaganda.
Put your mind at peace.
This is a military strategy that the Chinese have preferred and mastered over the ages. Propaganda war. Let me show you a story that the China state broadcaster ran
over the United States. I'm not very excited. You're coming off the fender.
Download the app now and get all the news on the move.